Mount Kilimanjaro is one of the seven summits, almost 20,000 feet high, I realized that this is something that people with amputations can do.
I've always been a motivated person, but after the accident, it just made me want things even more. And anything that was out there, anything that was possible, I wanted to overcome it.
I had actually had someone tell me that, sorry, you just won't be able to do these things anymore, and I'm not gonna accept that.
It's pushed me further than I've ever been pushed.
That terrain was horrible, extremely horrible.
As every step, my foot's trying to go in about three different directions.
I'd rather have a freaking concussion than torque my knee again.
Pounding on your leg like that, day after day after day, going downhill is tough.
There were times on that mountain that I did not feel disabled, that I forgot I was an amputee.
As long as you push yourself every day and keep your head up, you can do anything you want.
Never, ever give up. Do it for you. Do it for the people who can't do it for themselves, and never quit fighting.
What if a fairy could show up today and say, hey, I can take you back to before your injury, before your illness, and I can take it all away, give you your leg back and give you your life back. Would you take the deal? My response during times like this is absolutely not. I'd punch that fairy in the face.